Damn, this is Bulgarian. Здрасти, Коста,
Майна.
Аз съм Джамал.
Аз съм Чад.
And today, well, actually today, who are we checking out, man?
Today we've got a request from you guys. And this is an unusual request, because this is not a famous song in Bulgaria. No, this goes under the name of underground hip-hop in Bulgaria. And the artist is Mitko Dimitrov.
Mitko Dimitrov.
And the song is?
Alcohol. The English name, English title.
Alcohol.
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 So, Mitko. By Facing the Sun official. It's got 100,000 views. It's quite old. August 2017, but we thought we'd check it out.
Yeah,
our users really wanted to hear the reaction to this, so let's go, man. Hi,
Mitko Dimitrov.
Let's go check it out, see what happens. Okay. Bring, bring.
Hello.
Bring, bring.
Здрасти.
Kvosta.
Майна.
Човек. I thought we'd know him, okay.
Albo.
Okay.
Каксти.
Каксти. Okay. How are you doing?
Живи сме, здрави сме. Я бачка.
Какво Джони Уокър?
Все не стига.
Is this Mitko?
Аз ще мога да се превърна тази.
Jameson, Jameson. This is
yeah,
a nice drink.
Glad, well. I don't know, that must be him.
Позови от те.
Tattoos, ponytail, maybe it's Mitko, we'll find out.
Batka? Maybe a Batka. Oh, the black guy.
Really? Really?
The black guy in Bulgaria, what the hell? I'm not alone. Whoa, okay. Oh,
whoa!
Crudy! Oi, dude, what? Gang, gang, it's us when we're 30. Oh. Oh, oh, turn it up, dude! Oh, we can dance as well! Oh. Yeah, yeah, yeah! This guy's sick! Oh! Oh, dabbing,
dabbing
on the tube, hey!
Dipping, dabbing on the check,
yeah, hey!
Alright, let's listen, 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 I'm like,
yeah. Wow, cool guys, man, they're cool guys. Cool guys. Oh! Damn, this is Bulgarian! Wow! Guys, is this Bulgarian?
Of course it is.
Alcohol the presenter, I think. Oh, he's whipping.
Alcohol, maybe someone else. Oh, okay.
Oh,
they're having fun. This is sick.
Now, this is Bulgarian hip hop. I
this
can get
really
it.
Is.
I can
this
get
is
it.
Sick. Wow, well, the gang.
Gang, 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 yeah! Ooh, English.
Really?
I think it was English.
Who's his friend?
No, Jamal. He's Tyrone.
Tyrone.
This is a pain. You saw that video about pain, what it means. This is pain. Dude, he can dance, he's got the... This guy, man, I think... Is he Bulgarian? I think this guy is like lived in America or England. He's lived in England.
Yeah,
or
definitely,
America.
Definitely.
Because this is not like Bulgarian hip-hop, this is like American...
Even his style.
Yeah, he's,
the way he dresses,
and the way he's doing all this stuff. This is like American UK style.
Oh,
oh shit. This is cool as fuck, dude.
Dude,
fuck, yeah! I wanted a zero. Ferrari. Bentley. Ooh. Alcohol representing. This is pain.
Turn up, yeah.
Turn up, turn up, turn up, turn up.
Turn up. You don't need to listen to us right now. Just listen to this.
Wow, kakvo vreme da se živ.
Kakvo vreme, v kakvo vreme da se živ. Majno,
majno, majno, čovjek.
Wow, guys, that was a game changer.
That was
a game changer.
Mitko, okay, Mitko. He's now my favorite rapper in Bulgaria. He's my favorite. He's 100%, 1,000%. The best rapper in Bulgaria, 100%.
Better than Gary Nicole, easily. Better than 100 Killer.
Yeah, smash him. Best rapper.
Crazy.
And do you know why he's the best rapper? Because for me, I love the UK and the American style of rap, mainly UK style. This guy, I think he's British. Maybe he's like half British, half Bulgarian.
Let us
because
know.
The way that he raps and dances and moves, it's not like a Bulgarian, it's like an English person.
It's like Drake.
Yeah, or like a Canadian maybe. Yeah, very Canadian vibe.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna give my score straight away. That was Peng, that was sick. It had everything that I want when I'm chilling, I'm having a drink with my friends. I'm gonna give that a 9 Ben. 9 out of 10. There you go.
Big man. Score, Mitko. Well done, Mitko. Awesome. Good score, Jamal.
Big score.
Well deserved. Again, I have to agree with pretty much everything he said. It sounds like it could be from England, from Canada, from America. And that's essentially where rap and hip hop comes from, you know? Mm-hmm. This was awesome. Really, really good. Again, we don't even need to know what he's talking about. We know the song is called Alcohol, but we don't know what he was saying. It's not important because the beat was really good. The flow, you understand the flow. It's like how he raps. Amazing. Really good. Could be in England. Could be in America. Could be in Canada. And the video is pretty cool. Him with his friends just jamming along.
The only other black guy in Bulgaria.
Let us know if there's any other black guys in Bulgaria. Comment. Subscribe.
Let's
know.
Man.
But no, awesome song. Really good. I'm not into rap as much as Jamal is. So for me, it's not going to get a 9, but I'm going to give it an 8 anyway. So 8 Banitsi from me because it was... Yeah,
that's still
it was
really, good. That's
yeah,
good.
No, it was awesome.
Score.
It was awesome. It was really good.
Wow, okay, so fresh. You heard it from us, okay? 9 from me.
Mm-hmm. 8 from me.
Good stuff. I want to hear more Mitko. I want to see, are all these songs like this? If anybody else listens to Mitko, tell me. Because this is some good stuff.
I actually want to say something about his name quickly. Mitko. I think Mitko is short for Dimitar. I think so. Yeah, no. That's why his name is actually Dimitar Dimitrov. Which is a pretty cool name. I think so. But guys, let me know if Mitko is this. I heard it before, but maybe it's wrong.
Anyway, we're done.
Yes.
Good song. Good guy. I rate it.
Yeah.
So, Nova Blogger Diarrhea, Dos Coro. Speak to you guys soon.
Ciao.